One of the biggest struggles I see is not necessarily the knowledge of knowing that you should be having more fruits and vegetables in your diet, because you probably know about how powerful antioxidants can be for you, the polyphenols in all these specific fruits and veggies. These are the things that allow us to have the energy, the mood, the drive in our life to be able to really deal with all life stresses. And so when you combine that with, let's say, the vitamins and minerals that we've all heard a lot more about, well, then you have the total package, the whole picture. And that's what it's going to lead to, a much healthier and happier body. But the problem is that we're not always able to get these 7 to 9 or more servings of fruits and vegetables on a daily basis. We get maybe 1 or 2 fruit per day, which is great, but are you getting that 6+ then vegetables per day? Most people aren't. And if they are they getting a wide variety? Because if you're like me, you know, I eat broccoli a lot of the time, maybe I have a little bit of bok choy, but I'm not getting always all of the reds and the blues and the oranges and the yellows. And it is all the different colors of the rainbow that actually provide different antioxidants for the body. They're actually colored like that for a specific reason. So in the blues, we look at something called those anthocyanins. And we know that those things have powerful impact on our body. So what I like to do is I wanna make sure that you always start with a good whole food diet. There's no doubt about that. Whole food comes first. But the truth is that most people, they're just simply not getting the amount of good produce that they should. So what I want to do is just make life easier for people. When you combine our daily fruit and vegetable blend with the daily nutritional support, you're getting all the vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, protein, and the daily nutritional support. But in the daily fruit and vegetable blend, now you're getting the best of whole food from nature. We've essentially juiced these 22 specific fruit, vegetable, and superfoods. They no longer contain the sugar. You're getting essentially the pure powder from that. So you get those antioxidants, you get those polyphenols, and they interact powerfully within the cells in your body to energize every cell in your body. And what you get from that as well is the energy and the antioxidants to help with oxidative-based stress. A lot of times you can't just get that from vitamins and minerals alone. So you're gonna get all the nutrients of these 22 fruits, vegetables, and superfoods. You're going to get that without any of the digestive-based distress, especially if you feel like there's issues around eating a lot of those specific vegetables. And the truth is, I always ask people, how much healthier do you think you'd be if you ate 22 organic fruits, vegetables, and superfoods every day? You know, the answer is pretty obvious, but we just don't do it. And the truth is that it's oftentimes more challenging. Well, literally just one scoop of our daily fruit and vegetable blend, whether you want the unflavored or the crisp apple, is going to give that to you. And it's the absolute perfect pair to our daily nutritional support, which is your full multivitamin, your electrolytes, your antioxidants, your protein. So that is the best of functional medicine and orthomolecular medicine, and the daily fruit and vegetable blend is the absolute best of a whole food nutritious diet.